Here's a 1 minute worship leader tip. I use right angle. Right angle quarter inches. And what I do is I put a clip on the back of my guitar. And then I put a rubber band over the clip. And then I put this quarter inch through the rubber band, and then I plug the quarter inch in, and this keeps it always, the pressure is always downward so that it doesn't pop, because it's really loud and annoying when it pops on stage.